does procrastination imply that the priorities in life are wrong?
Does procrastination and priorities, what is this thing about sending something, delegating something to the future? What is this thing about that? Would you ever postpone something to the future if you are really in love with it? Would you do that? You don't do that, right? But then procrastination happens to be a way of life with most of us. Kal kar lenge. What does that tell you about the quality of our life? We are not in love with what we are doing. We don't find joy in it. And hence there is a tendency to use time. A few words go along with intelligence: joy, freedom, love. They happen only in intelligence. They are not carry forwards from the past. Neither joy, nor freedom, nor love. They are always in this moment. But misery is carried forward. Boredom is carried forward. Inattention is carried forward. Repetition is carried forward. Habits are carried forward. Whatsoever is unworthy is always carried forward, taken ahead. And whatsoever is really worthy lives and dies in this moment. Relationships are carried forward. Love cannot be carried forward. Pleasure can be carried forward. Joy cannot be carried forward. It is right now, in this moment, and the moment is gone, joy will also go. You will have to rediscover your joy again in the next moment. It has no inertia to it. Only matter has inertia to it. Freedom, joy, love, truth, they are right now without any inertia. You cannot have an inventory of them. You cannot freeze them and store them in the refrigerator to be used tomorrow. Love to be used tomorrow. I was quite free today, so I have partially used the freedom today and stored the rest for tomorrow. It can't be carried forward.